Hi, I'm Tori Phillips. I'm the Americas AI HR leader, which means I cover everything in the US, Mexico, and South America for the company. I've had the good fortune to be involved with the Fall Career Conference since its inception. One of the most strategic things we do for the company is identifying talent to continue the future growth and the innovation within the company. So the event allows us not only to get a chance to interview and get to know the talent that we bring in from the universities, but also to network and get to meet folks from all types of interest levels and locations.
My name is Kevin Norfleet. I'm a strategic sourcing leader in our raw materials group and here at the Fall Career Conference, and been able to talk to a lot of students about, you know, for me, where I transitioned from a technical role to a commercial role, what that looks like, how that works, and that's something a lot of people are interested in terms of illustrating the flexibility within Celanese to try and do a lot of different things in your career. So had a great chance to talk to a lot of students and answer questions about that.
My name is Ashley Raymond. I am a chemistry major at Texas A&M. We have been networking and talking with executives here at the Career Conference, and we had dinner last night. We got to sit and speak with people about their experiences and met a lot of the interviewers and interviewees. My thoughts of it are it's been terrific. I went to the Summer Career Conference, and it's a lot of fun. I enjoyed it, and I enjoy this one as well.